Ahoy there! Squidward tells me you're looking for the king jellyfish.
Yes.
Good thing, too. That monster has been stinging all my good customers in their poop decks.
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs. Ooh, good present. This one goes boom! Cannonball! Kaboom! Hello, Mrs. Pot.
Hello, Patrick. I've got a job for you.
Oh, boy!
I found a golden spatula, but those robots out on the island stole it and threw it into the lake. If you can figure out how to get it back, you're...
Sure enough, Miss... That's much better. I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Oh! I will crush them! Here's a whistle. Ooh. Sure gotta carry a lot of stuff around. Pretty sparkly thingy. That's much better. SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. That's much better. Feels better. Well, I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Another one! Hey, this is mine! Don't look down, Patrick. Don't look down. Ah, I look. Up we go!
Did you get the golden spatula?
Oh. That's much better. The robot go boom. So shiny.
Tell me you have.
Of course not.
Oh, good.
SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. That's much better. SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. That's much better.
Whoa.
You've just met the Sponginator.
Bubble Buddy! Gosh, everyone is trying to help out today.
Step quietly there. That king jellyfish is just up at the top of this path.
Thanks, Bubble. Fresh like a spring breeze. I knew the king jellyfish was big, but who knew he had such a beautiful voice? It shines. I feel like a new sponge. Opening presents. Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
See, no problem.
Like a spring breeze.
Nicely.
Mm-hmm.
Anything for my best friend.
Downtown Bikini Bottom. Once a bustling metropolis, now a debris-covered crater.